We regret to announce the death of our dearly beloved Mary Francisca Leon of Arundel Hill, Marsha. She passed away on Sunday, 22nd March 2020, at 6:15 p.m. at the age of 84. She was predeceased by her mother, Agnes Leon, brother, Clive Leon, sister, Gertrude Leon, son, Gordon Jean Leon. Left to mourn are her children, Alison Leon John and family of Montreal, Canada, Tyron Leon Ford and family of Toronto, Canada, Acton ASP Dylan St. Jules of the Royal St. Lucia Police Band and family of White Rock, Grande Rivière, Dwayne Leon employed with Rituals Coffee House and family of Arundel Hill, Donna Leon employed with Rendezvous Hotel and family of Arundel Hill, family of her deceased son Gordon Chacom Leon, her sisters Yolande Marta and family of Toronto, Canada, Jane Jules Lewis of Brooklyn, New York, close relatives Cecilia Leon and family of Hospital Road, Uncle Linus Leon and family, her sister-in-law Lucina Augustine, better known as Nentino, of Arundel Hill, who was also her caretaker. Also left to mourn, close friends, Ms. Stella, Ms. Alec, other family, friends, and her neighbors, too numerous to mention. The funeral service of the late Mary Francisca Leon will be held on Monday, 30th March at 10 a.m. at the Sacred Heart Parish, Marsha. The body will then be laid to rest at the Shock Cemetery. May she rest in peace.